And a newly restored aircraft is now part of the collection on the Intrepid Sea Air and Space Museum on Manhattan's west side. The Douglas F-4D Skyray was unveiled this morning and joins 27 other aircraft on the flight deck. Pilots in the Skyray flew missions off the Intrepid more than 60 years ago. Intrepid's preservation staff and volunteers spent more than 11 months cleaning and restoring the fighter plane.